So since childhood, I have always been enjoying facing the challenges head on. This drive led me to choose one of the most demanding professions in coaching field, that is training the students for the one of the toughest exams in the world, JEE Advanced and NEET as well. Surprisingly, I did this without having the deep knowledge of physics, chemistry, mathematics or biology. But I took this challenge, believing that passion and determination could help me succeed where I might lack expertise. Preparing for JEE Advanced is no small feat. It is an exam that tests not just knowledge, but also the ability to apply the complex concept under pressure. It is an exam where even the best students fail the weight of the expectations, and the fear of failure looms large. Understanding the enormity of this challenge, I knew I had to immerse myself in the curriculum to truly grasp what our students were up against. I realized that if these concepts were broken into the smaller, manageable pieces, the seemingly impossible could become achievable. In the beginning, I naturally relied heavily on expert faculty members for this. But as time passed, I noticed something troubling. Despite the best efforts of our faculty, students were struggling to handle the high difficulty levels of exams like JEE, especially when they had only been prepared for much easier examination until grade 10. This observation made me realize the gaps in our education system. And I knew that understanding the root of the problem was the first step towards finding the solution. And the root of the problem was, we were not having that simplified content. What surprised me even more was the students rarely voiced their struggles in the class. They would pretend to understand, thinking it was their fault that they weren't prepared for this level of difficulty. But the truth is, it wasn't entirely their fault. This made me realize how important it is to encourage open communication. When students feel safe to express their challenges, their progress can be made. Creating an environment where students can openly discuss their difficulties become a priority for me, because I recognize that understanding their challenges was crucial to helping them overcome them. Recognizing, I started by reviewing study material from various sources, both within and outside my institution. However, I found many of them lacking the engagement, simplicity, simplification, accessibility. So refusing to accept the content as such, I decided to find a better way. If existing solutions weren't effective, I had to create the one that was. To do this, I led my R&D team in developing a new approach to teaching and learning. My reasoning was simple. If I could understand the lessons, then so could every student in India. But initial efforts didn't satisfy me. I wanted the content to be simple and clear. Knowing that breaking down complex concepts into easy to understand terms was crucial. We explored how science is taught in other parts of the world, analyzing education methods that have been proven successful. After months of research and development, my team finally created a model that made challenging topics not just understandable, but interesting as well. As I left office that day, I received the first draft of vectors chapter from our R&D head. Vectors is known for being theory heavy and somewhat challenging chapter in physics. During my journey home, I read entire 30-page lesson and solved the recap question based on the content. For the first time in my life, I completed entire chapter in one go and understood it thoroughly. I was overwhelmed with the sense of accomplishment. Our first step towards simplifying education was complete. This journey raised fundamental questions for me. Problem can be difficult. But why should theory be boring? Why should studies be daunting? And can't they be simplified and aligned with the final goal? By making education more accessible, more simplified, we inspired a new generation of learners. It became clear that when students find joy in learning, they are more likely to succeed. And that becomes the driving force behind our efforts. It was the unread books of students, boring content, the lack of participation in the class due to absence of pre-reading material, and the lack of simplified books in the market that led to the development of simplified learning modules, which I profoundly named the Command Capsule. But our work didn't stop there. Simplifying education became our priority. After redefining the content, we focused on improving the classroom experience for the students. This led to the development of new teaching methods and tools, including digital innovations. We made content easier, aligned it with our teaching materials, enhanced it with animations, discussion prompts, real-life examples, and recap questions. Our goal was to simplify all the difficult concepts in maths and science and demonstrate their real-life applications. Now, students can understand how Hooke's law is used in designing the automobile suspensions, discover how binomial theorem was devised, and see its application in signal processing, which later led to the development of superior sound system, all delivered in just 5 minutes. The impact was immediate. Students no longer had to sit back blank face in the classroom, pretending they understood everything. They didn't have to be part of 90% who didn't grasp the material or feel inferior. Instead, they are empowered through education, confident, engaged, and ready to excel. By simplifying complex concepts, we were able to remove the barriers that had previously held them back, allowing them to fully engage with their studies. Our aim to create the education experience that not only prepares students for the exam, but also inspire lifelong love for learning. Through this journey, I have come to realize that education can be simple. We made it uncomplicated. This realization is leading to the development of several transformative ideas. First, redefining teacher role. Second, aligning studies to the final goal with student self-awareness. Third, redefining school themselves. Fourth, redefining universities. If student isn't interested in studies, it is not their fault, it is ours, educators. As educators, it is our job to deliver content effectively. Because young students are always, always eager to learn new things. By taking responsibility for the learning experience, we can ignite the spark of curiosity and make learning accessible, simplified, enjoyable, engaging. The journey towards simplifying education has just begun. Simplifying science and mathematics in JEE and NEET curriculum is only the start. A massive task remains, simplifying the entire education system. This huge challenge will require a lifetime, or perhaps even more. But I have found my true purpose in life, and I am committed to this cause. By dedicating ourselves to the cause greater than ourselves, we can create lasting change and leave a legacy that inspires future generations. Thank you.